6, a car fire sends flame and smoke everywhere in Boardman this afternoon. A First News viewer sent us this picture from the corner of Indianola and Southern Boulevard in Boardman around 3 o'clock. The people inside made it out okay. And this is video of the burned out car. Police believe faulty wiring may be to blame. The street was blocked off while emergency crews responded to the fire.